Om Shanti. The date of today's Murli is 13th September 2021. Morning Murli, Babdada Madhuban. The essence of today's Murli is Baba telling, sweet children, there is only one university where all human beings and elements are transferred. It is here that everyone receives salvation. Sweet children, there is only one university where all human beings and elements are transformed. It is here that everyone receives salvation. Question is, what advice must you instantly put into practice as soon as you have faith in the Father? Answer, when you have the faith that Father has come, you should instantly put into practice the first advice that the Father gives you. Number one, forget whatever you see with your eyes. Only follow my directions. Implement this advice immediately. Number two, when you belong to the Father, your give and take should not be with impure beings. The children whose intellects have faith can never have doubts about anything. Now, we have to conclude the Murli. Baba is telling, Acha, to the sweetest, beloved, long lost and now found children, love, remembrance and good morning from the mother, the father and Bab Dada. The spiritual father says Namaste to the spiritual children. We the spiritual children also says Namaste to our Bab Dada. Essence for Dharana, point one. In order to go to the lovely golden aged kingdom, become very, very lovely, you definitely have to become pure in order to attain a royal status. Baba is telling, purity is fast, and this is why you have to conquer lust, the greatest enemy. Number two is, in order to have unlimited disinterest in this old world, whatever you see with your eyes, including your body, see it, but don't see it. Take advice from the Father at every step. Blessing is, may you be powerful and always remain contained by experiencing problems to be means of making your stage ascent. Baba is telling, blessing is, may you be powerful and always remain content by experiencing problems to be means of making your stage ascent. In details, powerful souls overcome all problems as though they are just going along a straight road. For them, problems become a means of making their stage ascent. They are familiar with all the problems as though they have been through them before. They are never surprised but always remain contained instead. They never make excuse, and they change excuse into solutions at that time. Slogan, to be stable in your original stage and overcome all problems is greatness. Baba is telling, to be stable in your original stage and overcome all problems is greatness. अच्छा, ओम शांति।